Hi, I'm Shajudi Wahid, a content creator for The Observer. For our last video of the semester, we're checking in on CRU students during finals week and finding out what they like to listen to as they study. Keep watching to find something to add to your playlist.
What are you listening to during finals week?
For finals, I've been listening to a lot of feel-good music, just trying to manifest positive energy, positive good grades. So, for example, we've got Guru by Coastmodern. That's a really good one.
Nice. How are finals going for you?
Positive energy, positive vibes, very good. Good, well, excellent.
Yeah. Nice. And any advice for incoming students?
Do your assignments on time, if you can. Do them on time.
Thank you. I want you to know I'm still. What songs are you guys listening to during finals week?
I am listening to Surfing with the Aliens by Joe Santorini.
I'm listening to Taylor Lautner by Total Downer.
I'm listening to Next to Me by DJ Sabrina, the teenage DJ.
Okay, how are finals going?
They're going.
I am addicted to stimulants.
It's okay. A lot of writing, a lot of projects. The tests still have to come up, but I think I'm feeling okay.
And any advice for incoming students?
I think I would study in Tink before your senior year to get on Tink Tunes, unlike Skylar and Ethan.
Get addicted to stimulants.
Join Letterboxing Club. I started this club a couple months ago. I just printed out some flyers every Wednesday. It's really cool. It's really fun.
Thank you, guys. What are you listening to during finals week?
I'm listening to Cupid by 5050.
And how are finals going for you?
It's all right. I only have 4 this year, so it's not that bad.
Okay. Any advice for incoming students?
Pay attention in class and have fun when you can.
Perfect. Thank you. But still I want it more, more, more. I give a second chance. What are you guys listening to during finals week?
I've been listening to Lay Lady Lay by the Brothers and the Sisters.
I've been listening to Harry Belafonte.
Snooze by SZA.
And how are finals going for you guys?
They're fine.
I'm graduating, God willing.
I have no finals, so I'm chilling.
Nice. And any advice for incoming students?
Good luck.
Don't worry as much as I did.
If there's ever an outing and the other alternative is a study, just go and do the outing. Like, studying is not. Just live your life.
Okay, thank you, guys. Work all night and I drink all I can lose. What are you listening to during finals week?
Two albums. The first one is Renaissance by Beyonce. I'm listening to it now. And the second one is The Jaws of Life by Pierce LaVille. That's what I'm listening to.
Two very different albums.
Yeah. But they're my two moods, kind of, in this final season.
Okay. How are finals going for you?
They're going. I have a lot more like projects and papers than I do exams, so that's good.
Okay. Any advice for incoming students?
I would just say don't wait till the last minute. Like, I know the semester starts to get heavy near the end, but actually it makes a lot of a difference to, like, start an end of the semester paper. Like, even just, like, 2 weeks out in advance, if you just take, like, 30 minutes to outline a little more, it goes a lot further than waiting till the last week and trying to hash everything out then. Yeah.
Perfect. Thank you. What are you guys listening to during finals week?
I'm going to be listening to Ballin' by Roddy Ricch.
I'm listening to Your Love by The Outfield.
Okay. How are finals going?
Not too bad. I got a lot of papers, but, you know, things are moving in a good direction.
Nice.
Same here. Just wrapped up the capstone, so I'm finally free of this university.
Okay. And any advice for incoming students?
Yeah, make sure you have your studying playlist set ahead of time. You're going to have a lot to do, so you won't have time to make a good one.
Hug your mom. Hug your grandma. Give them some good hugs before you let them off.
So, man, you really one-up me on that one. That's cool. Cool.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
I put the new 4Gs on the G. I drop into the bloody bottoms is on the knee. Because all my niggas got it out the streets.
What are you guys listening to during finals week?
I'm listening to Malibu by The Driver Era. I don't really have finals.
I'm listening to $20 by Boy Genius, but only the part where they're like screaming near the end of it, and they're just screaming $20 sometimes.
Nice. How are finals going for you guys? I know you don't have any, but how's the week going for you?
It's good. I've been writing some poetry for my class, doing some art, speaking some Portuguese. So, yeah.
Nice. How are your finals going?
Not well. I'm trying to figure out some physiology. I'm trying to figure out what are those things called? Transistors work. I'm not good at circuits. I'm trying to figure it all out, so.
Okay, and any advice for incoming freshmen?
I think the biggest advice I can give is read The Observer. and also, you know, don't be afraid to change and grow within your time at CREW. It's all in the editorial this week titled, Dear Class of 2027. I kind of wrote it, so.
And no additional bias or anything. I do recommend reading the newspaper if you want, you know, some genuine good content about stuff that's going on around campus that other, you know, like university-based publications won't tell you about what's happening on campus. And do things that scare you at college. That's what you should be doing, taking risks and feeling nervous, but the good kind of nervous.
Perfect. Thank you, guys. What are you guys listening to during finals week?
Sad Bitch by Clip.
The Motion by Drake.
Bleed by Brainstory.
Okay, how are finals going for you guys?
So far, so good. I don't really have that many right now, so
pretty good.
So far, not great. I mean, fine. They're going fine. Just stressful. A lot of work.
Yeah, not great, but it'll be fine. Just a lot of papers.
Okay, any advice for incoming students?
Get involved in research/clubs because we have so many opportunities here.
Yeah, get involved, wander around campus, schedule early on, use a planner.
Yeah, be open to do anything when you get in. You never know what's going to be something you're interested in.
Okay, thank you guys.
When they need a favor from your man, they don't leave you alone. But I guess that's just emotion.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope your finals go so swell. And as always, remember to like and subscribe to The Observer for next semester's new content.